Hi, this is Andrew with BoS and Steel USA. Thank you for your question about hole spacings and rack tubing. So for our racks, we use 2.3 by 2.3 tubing. This is not 2 by 3, it's 2.3 by 2.3, so it's square. For millimeters, this is 60 millimeters by 60 millimeters. We have 5/8 inch holes, and our spacings on our racks are either an inch or 2 inches, depending on where you're at on the rack. The bottom has 1 inch spacings, the top has 2 inch spacings.
I'm Kayvon, founder of BoS & Steel. I hope you love that video. Make sure to like and subscribe and click one of these to check out our products